take a look at this video. These are bats flying around, and I know infecting a home school building and the portion of school that we know can speak.
That's right, and only with this, if you ask me, the photo ride, they tell us how long it will take to get them out of there, and the big price is a little costly.
The school mascot is the hornet, but lately, it's the bats taking over the classroom by the hundreds. The music building at Haines City High School is now infested with them and the disgusting mess they leave behind.
There's mush all over the carpets. It's just not a good thing, and it smells horrible.
Just how close are they getting to students? Well, here's a picture provided to us that shows a presumably dead bat lying next to a piece of sheet music. We are told four rooms are temporarily shut down during the tedious task of sealing off the building and installing a sort of one-way door for the mammal.
When one comes out, they can't go back in, they go find another place to go.
Jason Provo with Centurion Services says it takes up to, even the CDC warns people to take caution around bats due to the diseases and what you can breathe in. In all, the district tells us it's spending $13,000 on the job that students say couldn't come sooner.